Well, we're looking pretty good as we head into the early morning hours on Sunday. High pressure, our dominant weather feature for most of the day, will keep us dry with temperatures starting out on the chilly side. So grab a good jacket before you head out the door on your Sunday morning with temperatures feeling like they're a little below freezing in most neighborhoods across the Atlanta area. And then as we head through the afternoon, that high starts to break down a bit. Some clouds start to roll in late in the evening, and then this rain is going to be moving in overnight Sunday night into Monday morning. So it is looking like we could have some showers for the morning commute on our Monday, and then things should start to taper off throughout the day as this frontal system passes on through and we get another blast of a little drier air behind that front. So we're going to have periodic rain from time to time this week, but no big soakers and no storms to worry about, at least at this point. So today, 46 was our high after morning low of 37. We should be around 53 and 35 this time of year, so we definitely were below average for our high temperature. And overnight, those temps are going to chill out once again. We'll have temperatures down around freezing in the low to mid 30s for our start of the day. So a chilly start on our Sunday. We'll have more sunshine on Sunday than we had today. I mean, we had peaks of sunshine today, but there were also those clouds looming that kept us a little cooler during our afternoon hours today. And then the rain returns on our Sunday night, so get those umbrellas ready for your Monday morning. You're likely to need them. So as far as our Sunday, as I said, the drier air will be out there. By the afternoon, we'll start to see just a few more clouds starting to move in during the late afternoon and evening. And then it looks like those showers will be right over the horizon as we head towards midnight, moving in overnight. So for that morning commute on Monday morning, you may want to leave a little extra drive time just because it always tends to slow things down when we get those showers in here during the morning commute, and then we should start to see them taper off later in the day. So here's a look at your 7-day forecast. We're calling for a pretty nice Sunday, a 10 on the wasometer, getting into Monday, a 6 on the wasometer with a 40% chance of rain, especially during the morning hours. And then we dry it out for Tuesday. It looks really good too. And then a chance for rain on Wednesday. It looks like pretty light stuff. Thursday looks dry at this point, and then rain returns on our Friday into Saturday.